One tip for me if you're gonna make meringues at home, or even macaroons, is when you're blending together the sugar and the egg whites, first of all, add your sugar slowly, but more importantly, make sure your whisk and your bowl is free of any moisture. You clean it, dry it out, but then dry it again with a tissue paper just to make sure there is no moisture in there, because if there is, water in an egg white, you'll be mixing it for 3 days and it'll never whip up.